Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Sad and shocking news for Hrithik Roshan. A very sad and shocking news has recently come forward regarding Hrithik Roshan. According to the latest reports, one of the very close family members of Hrithik Roshan has got infected with contagious virus. Well, previously there were news about Hrithik Roshan's former sister-in-law getting infected with the COVID-19. Farah Khan Ali was infected with the coronavirus and was admitted to hospital. She is cured now and at her home, but sadly another member of Hrithik Roshan's family recently got infected again. Recently on Thursday, father of Greek god of Bollywood revealed that his wife is infected with COVID-19. Yes, Hrithik Roshan's mother, Pinky Roshan, got infected with the virus that has already killed numerous people. As per the recent reports, the mother of the handsome actor is currently quarantined at the home. Recently, she celebrated her birthday in isolation and shared a surprise that her family arranged for her. The mother of the superstar has revealed that every 20 days or so, they have been getting checked as a precaution. Not only the family members but the house staff are also getting tested. Pinky Roshan also added that a week before the test results of her came positive, but she was totally asymptomatic. She has also added that her doctors have revealed that her regular yoga and exercise have helped her a lot to keep it in control. She already was infected with the virus for 15 days and will soon go under a test again. It is also mentioned that the Roshan family is taking all the measure to prevent the infestation of coronavirus in their house. They have also arranged a foolproof isolation for Pinky Roshan so that she can recover quickly and no one gets infected from her. They all have also shifted to different places to ensure that no one gets into contact with Pinky physically. Hope she gets well soon and lives a healthy life ahead. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.